The 60-40 portfolio is supposed to be one of the safest ways to invest. The idea is to put 60% of your portfolio into stocks and 40% into bonds. And if stocks go down, bonds go up. If bonds go down, then stocks go up. Sounds safe, right? Well, the problem is, in recent times, as the Federal Reserve continues to raise interest rates, stocks and bonds have been suffering. So it begs the question, is the 60-40 portfolio dead?